Hi, I'm Dr. Nishath. I'm a maxillofacial and a head and neck oncosurgeon. I practice in and around Sajapur, Bellandore and Koramangala region. Let's discuss treatment modalities in oral cancers and head and neck cancers. So generally, when you're diagnosed with oral cancers, you are advised either surgery, chemotherapy or radiation, or sometimes combined surgery, chemo, or surgery, radiation as well. So early tumors, like early staging of T1, T2, smaller diseases, are generally best treated with surgery. It helps in removing the tumor completely. Now, depends upon the location. Oral cancers are ideally treated with surgery in case the location like oropharyngeal cancers, nasopharyngeal cancers, and thyroid cancers, sometimes even with early lesions, are treated with chemotherapy and radiotherapy. Sometimes when surgery is preferred, it is always preferred with radiation as a combination. And if the tumor is much bigger, in cases of T3, T4, ideally advisable to go for chemo as well as surgery if in case it is resectable. Resectability of the disease depends upon many factors and the location of the tumor. Most oral cancers or head and neck cancers which are resected generally need reconstruction. Reconstructive options could be as simple as local flaps or distant flaps. Either ways, these are preferred method to cover up the area which has been removed. Resectability of the disease depends upon the location, site, size and tumor staging. Many of these factors are considered before advising the treatment protocol.